We have here a young chap. Your name is Adam. Bit of a posh name around here.
My dad likes Adam Ant.
Did he? Does he still like him?
No, he's dead.
Adam Ant's dead?
No, my dad's dead.
Oh, right. Relief. Sorry. Anyway, my path and Adam's have crossed before, haven't they?
Yeah.
Because 2 years ago, my car was stolen in Manchester. And Adam, would you like to tell them who stole it?
I did.
And in line with the government's current trend for having offenders apologise to the victims, what would you like to say to me?
I'm sorry for stealing your car, Alan.
No, that wasn't difficult, was it?
No, the keys were in the ignition.
My good.